afternoon, everyone. My name is Allison Lake, and I'm the Executive Director of the Westchester Children's Association. We are the only agency, multi-issue children's advocacy organization in Westchester County. And we fight every day to ensure that all children, youth, and young adults have what they need to be safe, healthy, and prepared for life. Pre-pandemic, Westchester Children's Association released a report making the visible. In Westchester County. The majority of homeless school-aged children in our county, as defined by the Department of Health, are in overcrowded, double and tripled of housing. For anyone, but particularly children, couch surfing and housing instability is unsafe, insecure, and inadequate. Westchester Children's Association's data work indicates there are roughly 2,300 homeless pre-K through 12th grade homeless children in Westchester, and we know that number is an undercount. Next month, we will make public a data dashboard that will dig deeper into this population and highlight details, including the racial disparity that exists in our homeless population. Homelessness is associated with many adverse outcomes for children, including they are 4 times more likely to have developmental delays, 2 times more likely to have learning disabilities, and 87% more likely to drop out of school than their non-homeless peers. The COVID pandemic exposed just how important safe, secure, and affordable housing is when the nation was instructed to shelter in place. Housing is a basic necessity many of us are fortunate to take for granted. But we can do better making this a reality for all our members. As our children head back to school with many social and emotional scars as a result of trauma from the pandemic, let's not add more to their vulnerability with the threat of a family being evicted. This week's extension gives temporary reprieve, and we call upon Congress and the President to find a lasting solution to this crisis. Where will I sleep tonight is a question no child in Westchester County, New York State,